This is Varsha and today I have come to the dignity and identity of the Gwalior. This fort is considered as the heart of the Gwalior. That's why this is famous in all over the world. Some of its famous monuments and buildings are Gujri Mahal, Teli Ka Mandir, Saas Bahu Temple, Gurudwara Data Bandi Chhod and many more. But if I talk about its famous monuments, so that is the Mansingh Palace. This palace is considered as one of the most important Indian historical place. That's why this is so famous, and this is also a example of a splendid Hindu architecture. There were so many ups and downs which were seen by this palace, and there were so many rulers who ruled on it. But in the year of 1486, this palace was commissioned by the Raja Mansingh Tomar, and it was built by Raja Mansingh Tomar between 1486 to 1517, and this was made by blue and green marbles with the embellishment of the golden color. That's why it looks too attractive and it attracts the people towards it. That's why this thing also differentiates this palace from the other palaces.
Mansingh Palace looks stunning from inside also. So let's see its beauty from inside.
The artwork inside the palace will also influence you. And the beauty of this palace is the marbles, which is made of the blue and green color and the embellishment of the golden color. It looks too attractive, and just because of its architecture, the carving of each room are different and unique. This palace of Mansingh is of 3 floors and it consists so many several paths also, so many secret paths also, which were made for the secret places for the Raja Mansingh and his wives.
This is the swing house of the palace where all the wives of ruler used to swing. But later, when Mughals ruled on it, so Aurangzeb made it a hanging house where he hanged his brother Murad Bakhsh. There is a Kesar Kund under the swing house, and the structure and designs of this place is as similar as the swing house. This was the bathroom of the wives of the ruler. And when the news of ruler's death and the victory of Mughals came, so all the wives of ruler did Johar in it. That's why this place is also known as the Johar Kund. Johar means when all the wives of the rulers immersed themselves into the fire in any kund after the death of the ruler. So that means the Johar. And in earlier days, all the widows did it.
The fort has been controlled by a number of different rulers in its history. Mughals, Marathas and Britishers also ruled on it. But it was all about its history. But if I talk about its present scenario, so right now in the last, it is the authority of this fort is in the hand of the Sindhya family. After facing so many ups and downs, still its dignity and prestige is as similar as before.
This marvelous fort is one of the biggest fort in India. That's why this is also a
tourist place right now. And so many visitors come here to see its beauty. You can see this is too beautiful. And from here, so many visitors can see the whole Gwalior. And it looks too amazing. But if I talk about the best part of the Mansingh Palace, so that is the sound and light show, which is done in the night, in the evening. And that is too enjoyable. So many people enjoy it and they love it. And that's why so many foreigners also come here to see its beauty. And that's why we are also able to get the foreign currency. And it is helpful for our country also. So in the last, I would like to say that if you didn't visit this fort, so you should visit it. Thank you.